whitewater rivers look like when you're rafting them when you're between rapids. Quiet between the storms. They're about this wide, and then they narrow in for the whitewater. I've got a class 5 phone book. And the guide looks at you and says, alright, you sign off with this trip, you suckers. And then you hear it. You hear the rumble. Well, for the really good rapids, you see people way down, standing on the bank. That easy goes. With their cameras, and they want to watch the wipeouts. They know the good spots where you wipe out. So after they make it through, you stop and you get out of your raft and you stand on the bank and you watch everybody else go through it. It's a show. They're always life-threatening. Class 5 is always, your ass is always on the line every class 5. You delay it when you get through it. They don't lose that many people. Those guys are pretty good. But it is. Yeah. Definitely right about the low limit with what we're wearing. Life-threatening, it's you're freaking out, and pull you on the bank, start a fire, we're not that far from civilization. Unlikely life-threatening, but here, because I'm not like all the way out in the boonies where nobody can come help you. Yeah. If you started showing signs, you'd pull the boat over, start a fire.